Damn. That's hilarious, y'all. All right, part six, y'all. The Hulk just got his ass whooped, kind of. Got punched for that bitch.
Give up. This can't be how it ends.
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your pin partners. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Matt, we were idiots.
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do.
Widow, you don't like this motherfucker, bro.
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
Like the sound of that. We're running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Whoa. I am too.
Hey, thanks.
Lights out!
Great job, me!
It's a hill.
Come on, let's keep fighting.
We have the particle, Doc. Hank!
Damn it, Pym, where's your operative?
He should be there.
Oh, fuck it.
Damn, that's not good.
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
Legs, okay. Thank you. they put in that work.
Now, go for its eye.
Where? They want me to hit.
Focus on the eye.
Okay. I got glitch inside the body. Okay. But it's the eye. Like, bro. god, dog. Bitch, I got up right here. I sure have been in this shit. I hate that you just can't kick his ass like that. It's actually really easy. What was the yellow bar for if you could just blow its fucking head up?
Ha-ha! In your face, Abe!
Sir, I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
Big head, motherfucker. Another one.
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Wow.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
I fuck with it.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat. Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
Wow.
That looks awesome.
Because it is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. It may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
That's like a Power Ranger suit to me.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
2, 1.
I had to cut the music off,
Tony,
y'all.
You're flying right into the storm system!
I see it, kid, but there's no turning back now! Come on!
Oh, I'm actually flying this bitch. I can't track this bitch, this bitch is moving.
Damn.
I can follow it better now. He should have an oxygen pump on the fucking suit. Like, I don't understand why he wouldn't.
Perfect landing.
Leave some tanks on the back of that bitch, you know?
Damn it. Not much juice left in these
places and crawling with guards.
Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head.
That's its source. That nigga got a chromodome on his ass, don't he?
Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around. Knock, knock. Anyone home? Covered in space dust. This place does not get a lot of foot traffic. Just a little hack on this next door without waking anybody up.
What is this?
unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey. You mean me.
That's not ominous at all.
Who is it, man? In America.
Cap. Oh, please be alive. Steve. Steve? Holy shit, you're alive. Tony. Wait. What is all this stuff? Where am I? Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No, I just didn't watch it fall.
Then why aren't you letting go?
I just... We thought that... I mean, I thought that...
It's good to have you back, Cap. I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on.
Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares? What?
The explosion, he was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I gotcha.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
What the fuck you done to a back on your back, bruh?
Remember?
Take that shit off.
Come on.
Okay. What's the plan?
Well, we find an escape pod and, escape.
You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am. Actually, didn't think I'd make it this far.
Tony, where is it? Where's here?
Oh, well, we're in space.
My God.
Okay, we get it.
You weren't kidding.
Nope.
Wow, that would've been good. Okay.
Wow. Like riding a bike, I guess. It's down from here. You ready to jump?
Tony, what's happening?
Well, it's a long story.
Oh, that's pretty smooth.
How long was I?
Well, 5 years. Yeah. Which, by your standards, is just a power nap.
I'm starting to think people just prefer me on ice.
See? You're already making jokes. Corny ones, but that's normal for you.
Faster than you, Tony.
Captain Rogers.
What is this?
Don't leave us just yet.
Monica! Long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves the details to me. Stop what you're doing. Now.
Wait a minute. Georgie doesn't know about any of this.
And he never will.
Initiated.
Uh-oh. I think we made her mad.
Wow.
Tony!
I'm working on it! All right, got it. Let's go!
What the hell?
Oh, don't mind the killer robots.
Hurry! Get it open!
Time to whoop
I'm trying! For a dead guy, you're really pushing. Help me out here. Grab the other side.
Almost. Got it.
company. Yeah. No time for a fight. Let's move. Watch out! That glass cap, you can't hold your weight. Almost there, Captain.
Damn. That's hilarious, y'all. Lost in space now.
Well, good news is we're not gonna die in a fiery ball of death.
And the bad news?
We'll most likely suffocate first.
Well, at least it's a good view.
That it is. Damn it. So close. Since we're gonna die anyway, you have any, I don't know, last confession?
This was your regenerative formula.
George?
How long have I been your lab rat?
What?
I knew you'd react like this. You'd rather die than need something from them.
Did you?
You saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of
you
all
you infected me with his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't.
Mm.
Remember the dream.
Her eye
George.
Colors are different.
How could you make me one of them?
I made you strong.
You stole my hope. And now, I am going to give you the same odds that I had.
What have you...
I will rid the Earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
Look how big this nigga head is, y'all. He tripping.
George.
Here we go.
Hey there, old friend.
I don't know what part this is. I think it's going to be part 8 for the next one. Or this could be part 8. I don't know. But look out for the next part, y'all.
Steve.
Next episode of this crazy-ass game.
God, it's good to see you.
That's pretty repetitive.
Listen, if I had known you were alive, that they had you.
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica had me.
A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
The heat signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know. Nat,
I just keep thinking, if I hadn't, all those people...
No. This is not your fault.
Yes, it is, bro.
That ship was never supposed to be in the air.
Jump right into that bitch with your shoe.
The same thing.
You're alive. I knew it. I'm sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
He don't want to know who you are, dude.
Welcome back, Captain Rogers. I know I speak for everyone when I say that you are a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
We are preparing for our final confrontation with AIM. I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to equip the Avengers for this anticipated confrontation, and will need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis. Time for us to get back in fighting form. Let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the resistance efforts.
Okay, y'all. I couldn't listen to too much of that talking, like too much more of it. I'm getting this game done. It's pretty good so far. It's just same thing over and over. Ain't nothing really to it. I played better games than this. Played worse games than this. Been kind of tired, as you can see in my voice. So I'm gonna end it here. Look out for these next parts.